Welcome to the telehealth line. A new account has been created for you. Now we can start testing your voice.
My ultimate goal is to improve the efficiency and effectiveness of treatment of patients with diseases affecting speech.
We're all aware of when your voice doesn't sound as good as it should do. What we're doing is sort of putting numbers to that.
If you had to measure the quality of your voice today, you'd have to go to a hospital which had the kit. OperaVOX is a tool that'll run on your smartphone that'll allow you to measure the quality of your voice.
If they can have a system where, for example, telephone, they can just use the telephone as frequently as they want, and that will give some kind of indication, we might be able to predict when they need to come in to have treatment.
So that's how we kind of started on this, because we spotted the potential of being able to take the research that we've done on high quality devices to just using a phone line.
The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog.
For the clinician, they'd be asking their patients in this scenario to be calling into a number on their phone, perhaps recording a preset set of text that the clinician's asked them to record, and then the clinicians can access that or have that information emailed to them. We'll make some resources, some engineering resources available to enable the folks that are running the project to be able to successfully do the trial.
Please take a deep breath and say ah for as long as you can. Thank you. We will now test your speech using a short sentence. Please repeat the following sentence after me. I don't enjoy swimming in greasy water.
It's much more useful to empower those people to collect data themselves, analyze and learn from it, rather than us having to do it all in the hospital.
A lot of great ideas actually start out of somebody having an idea. They don't have all of the resources to be able to, you know, fund that entirely. And I think, you know, they should look out to small businesses that could be, you know, helpful within pushing that forward.
Thank you. Your results will be emailed shortly. That's the end of the call. Goodbye.